I'm Bill. I've had diabetes since I was a little kid, and I used to smoke. That's a bad combination. But if you're doing that, I've got a tip for you. Make a list. Put the people you love at the top. Put down your eyes, your legs, your kidneys, and your heart. Now, cross off all the things you're okay with losing because you'd rather smoke.
You can quit. For free help, call 1-800-QUIT-NOW.